So the sanctuary is, to me, kind of a magical place. It's it honors and cherishes life. So not just in the way that we care for the resident animals, like the dogs and the horses and the pigs, but there's an abundance of wildlife. And to spend time at the sanctuary in the early morning or in the evenings is to get to see sort of all of that life just flourishing.